say your ass gotta go. I got a boss bitch, I can't keep a little hoe. I do it how I want, I don't gotta sell my soul. And I sell blue pills, you can smoke off the floor. I got oxy, Zanny, take off your panties. Fresh like Manny, got a script from my granny, I'ma sip it. So
alright, we just landed in LA for two reasons. I want to get high, and we're collabing with my favorite Natty influencer, Natty Tren. So he hopped off Tren yesterday. I finally convinced him after a month long of DMs, and now he's taking creatine. 5 grams a day makes the betas go away.
This guy fucking DM'd me like 20 times, like every fucking day. Like, please just help me. Get me out of here.
He hates smoking weed, but he hated staying natty. And now he fucking loves it. So we're gonna change his mind about weed. We're at the dispensary, we're about to get high, work out, but let's fucking go.
Weed's for fucking betas.
Two blunts, two natties, you know it's about to go down.
Bro, I told you like fucking 10 times already, I'm not gonna smoke with you.
Why not?
Why the fuck would I do that?
Why the fuck would you take creatine? You take it now and you're
having
the best time of your life.
I don't know why the fuck I'm taking it, you're making me take it.
You could say no, don't act like I'm forcing you on camera. Look at me, I'm 180 lean. I was 180 lean forcing 250 lean.
Shut the fuck up.
Take it. I'm gonna light it for you.
That's kinda gay though.
Niggas, man, you know what I'm saying? Nigga be smiling in your face.
Back in the building, so crack in the living room. Niggas toe tags, so gats for a living. Do rag, keep a red or blue flag in the dinner. When you be with me, the one to shoot at you in a minute. Come to Harlem if you never seen Baghdad. First place seen a nigga sell crack at. Real hustlers don't sleep, take cat nap. Shorty with the shoddy limping like you got a bad back.
You guys already feeling it a little bit or what? I love working out high. Like, I've made videos on it before, but I just feel so much more focused and everything feels heavier. But in a good way, like I could feel the whole muscle mind connect. All right, that's how you know I'm high. All right, let's go crushing arm day, baby. All right, arm day at No Limit Super Gym here in LA. Let's get it. This gym is crazy from what I heard.
Yeah, Rex on that table. Yeah, Rex on a yacht. Ooh, yeah.
All right, on a scale of 1 to 10, how high are you?
All.
He's very big.
All.
Yeah, do this shit the trendy way. First my money twerk, now it's lifting weights. Money in the gym, now it's heavyweight. They turn up once a year, turn up every day. Yeah, all type of diamonds, I got every carry. We got all types of lines, toasty strawberry. Don't tell me you fucking with the mob, shit get too scary. Yeah, big perky got me snail.
Look at the size difference, what the fuck? This is crazy. I feel like you have to compete, dude.
Hey, it's making me think about it, for sure.
You do so well.
Yeah.
For real.
Who knows, maybe one day Dtren will be Classic Physique champion.
Natty or unnatty competition?
Natty.
Train with intensity. That's one of the biggest mistakes beginners make, besides forgetting to diet. They think they can lose or gain weight just by working out. That's not how it works, but train with intensity. Don't just go into your workout half-assing it, walking out of there, not knowing it, that you've given it your all and that all you got. What is your number one tip to someone that's starting out in the gym?
Just have fun. Simple. Work your ass off, perfect your form, and have fun.
Number one tip for muscle growth, though?
Food.
Diet.
Food.
100% agree.
Yeah.
But I was just pointing out that too many people don't train with enough intensity. That's like another common mistake too.
Yeah. You really gotta bust your fucking ass off. So if you're lifting, right, you should be giving it your all. So use that food, all your fuel for energy. So you'll need more of it. So you gotta fucking lift like a madman. You know the drill, baby.
What size are those?
Oh, fuck, I don't know. I've never measured them.
Big enough for the Stacys?
I don't know, not yet. They need to be a bit bigger.
Why do you drink the Gatorades?
So it goes to the pump. Obviously, we're both dehydrated. We need the nutrients, so the Gatorade helps give that back to you. At least for me. That's why I always have two Gatorades in my bag during my workout. So no matter what, I can work out for 2 to 3 hours and keep going.
You sure that's not the Viagra you take?
Cialis, actually. I don't take Viagra.
I'm not promoting weed, but my workouts are actually so much better with it. Like I only do it once in a while for YouTube videos, sometimes when I'm just in the mood, but I'm gonna start doing it way more frequently. How do you feel? What are your thoughts like working out high? How do you feel right now?
It's good when you're by yourself. Like if you're high as fuck, you know, you wanna work out with a partner, it's cool when there's not a lot of people around you to distract you. I get distracted very easily. So this setting's really, really good for me. The colors, the pump, it's like it fits all, like it's just interesting to see. So I'm not too distracted.
I feel like it's good vibes here. The colors are bright, and then there's only one other person working out in the whole gym. So
and we're working our asses off too. We're not doing no fucking little sissy workouts. As you can see, we're both fucking sweaty. It's hot as fuck. So it's just all gas, man.
It's good vibes, man. Yeah. Fucking love this gym. Love LA. You think about moving out here. You guys, comment down below if you think you should. I 100% think you should full send it. And just get out of his comfort zone, which is home with his friends and family. And just go out here, send it. Because he has so much potential. Such a fucking cool, humble guy. And funny, insane physique, bro. You got so much going for you. Like, I really think you should send it.
Yeah, I mean, LA is definitely the place I think about when I think about sending it. It's the only place I think about. Yeah, she said she feeling her, I don't even feel it out. Bitch, I be high on these drugs every day of my life. I don't know at all if I should quit or not. How the fuck did I choose to do this bad for me? With everything going upside of my life. Bitch, I just got out of home, my jewelry, that brand new equivalent coming in with diamonds. Yeah, and they just told me if I buy that Tesla, I'm having a console, fit a pop 100. I'm on a purse, so I call up my bed like, what's up with ya? She said, can I pull up and lay up with ya? She said, I wanna watch a movie if y'all get a picture. She said she need a big old booty, call up by the builder. Like, you can't take your shirt off, so.
Hey, yo, what the fuck?
Wait, does that happen often?
Yeah.
Really?
This is why I don't take my shirt off.
Why?
Huh? You know why.
I honestly did like him better when the shirt was on.
Don't worry, I got a dress for him in my car, so it's all good, no worries.
Overall, how did you enjoy the workout?
It was fucking solid, bro. Like, I'm telling you, probably one of my favorite workouts I've ever had with an influencer. Like,
let's go. It's just I appreciate that. You work very hard,
so, like, I fuck with that. Like, I like people that, like, bust their fucking ass off. Like, that's always the funnest.
People think I fuck around a lot. Like, I'm not working my ass off or training with intensity. They think I'm just joking around, but I do like training with intensity.
Like, we were locked in.
Yeah.
Like, that's all it was. We were.
You know why we were locked in?
No bullshit. Because we toast a little bit. Maybe I will start implementing it, you know?
On that topic, every post-workout, I like to have a little celebration. Yeah, a little celebration joint.
No fucking post-workout joint.
Nope, anything to get Dtren high again. I'm buying a joint right now. Let's go.
Fuck that shit. I got one thing to say. Stay natty, pussies. What's going on, man?
So what do you go by?
Fucking Dtren.
Real name?
You don't even know my fucking real name. Just call me Dtren. Yeah, we got a fucking bathroom right there.
You want to do the interview in there?
I mean, that's where I take a shit. I
mean, so is it yes or no? Alright. What's up with the hot tub in your room?
What do you think? That's from the fucking Stacy's. The fuckings look like.
What are Stacy's?
I don't know. Females?
Age, height, weight?
35. 6'2" and a half. 250 lean.
What are your favorite supplements?
Tercestrone, Sigma, test booster.
The last question I have for you, I think it's something that everyone wants to know.
All right.
I know I've already asked you this, but this might be a little personal. You don't have to answer it. I know we're about to dig deep here, but.
I'm good at doing that. I'm good at going
deep. Are you natty?
Yeah, fucking natty.
And to all the kids out there.
I got a dress in my car.
To all the kids out there that want to hop on gear, what do you say?
Don't be a beta. I mean, don't hop on gear. Don't hop on gear. It's not good for you. Don't do it. Don't be a dress wearing beta. No, don't hop on gear. Stay natural. Make gains in the gym and take your fucking Tercestrone and put money
smile on. In your face.
Back in the building, so crack in the living room. Niggas toe tag, so gats for a living. Do rag, keep a red or blue flag in the dinner. When you be with me, the one to shoot at you in a minute. Come to Harlem if you never seen Baghdad.